Hey everybody, this is a Coyote, and this is a brief visit to Evarts, Kentucky. Evarts, Kentucky is a small town in Harlan County. Like a lot of other small towns in this part of the country, its fortunes has rested with the coal industry. But now Evarts has another industry, off-roading. It is home to one of the trailheads to the Black Mountain Recreation Area and Off-Road Park, where people from all over brings their mud bugs, rock crawlers, four-wheelers, dirt bikes, and they just come to hike. If you can do it outdoors, you can do it at the Black Mountain Park. Let's take a look around Evarts. This is their old depot here, the historic building. If you know my channel, you know I love trains and I love depots. Hey, I told you guys about the Black Mountain Off-Road Park. There's somebody coming from it or going to it right now. You'll run into people up here from Illinois, Pennsylvania, Indiana, Ohio, and a lot of other places that came here just to rock crawl, mud bug, dirt bike, or hike, like I said. Let's go over here and take a closer look at the depot. A notable point in the history of Evarts would be the Battle of Evarts. It took place May 5th, 1931, when striking coal miners shot it out with company gun thugs and deputies. The shootout lasted about 15 minutes and an estimated 1,000 rounds was spent. When the smoke cleared, three deputies and one striking miner was dead. We're looking at the one and only Evarts Funeral Home. Let's go and take a look downtown. Hey, we've heard about it in here. All right, may have to take a look in there. That's what I like about these small towns in the mountains, is they hang on and they fight. They don't just lay down and die. They fight to stay alive, and they fight to keep the community together. I respect that a lot. Established 1855. 1855. I think it's in 1955 for a little while. That's a long time ago. Closed Splint Church of God, Harlan County, Kentucky. Evarts Public Library. Well, that's a pretty one too, ain't it? Evarts City Hall. And folks, if it looks a little later in this video than it was a minute ago, that's because it is. I run into somebody I knew. And folks, thank you so much for joining me on this little walk through Evarts, Kentucky. If you like it, hit the thumbs up, subscribe, hit the bell notification. Thank you for watching. This was a brief visit to Evarts, Kentucky. Thank you so much.